What's up guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Darren Gaming. If it's your first time, feel free to like this video, share, subscribe to the channel. But we're here with our first Road to Glory episode, Mason Greenwood. We all know he's a super sub. Let me know if you guys got Mason Greenwood. Super sub. Outside curl, long range shooting, long range drive. Kicking power, bro, 99. And he used both foot, bro, like right foot, left foot. Just for someone who is 19, bro. Kicking power like 99, bro. And his stats is good. Offensive awareness 92, not bad. Ball control 93, not bad. Dribbling 94. He's a good runner. He's a good runner. Tight position 92. Finishing 96. So we're going to get in some online games. And we're going to bring Mason Greenwood on in the second half. So this is going to be our road to glory. First episode. And I think, how many games should we play? 3-2, I don't know, but super sub. I don't know if I'm going to score, I don't know, but we're going to play him as a center forward, guys. So let's get into the game clips.
Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Well, he's very much the go-to guy. This is right up the street. Cut out in the nick of time. Oh, it's been flattened there. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. He's played him through. He's Greenwood! Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better. Quite a thriller this one's become. Well, I think the players will be bored. Oh, shooting chance! He scores! And they've got their lead back. The time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew. And yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
It's so often the case.
There's a long ball. And the referee brings it to a close. Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. So can have you reflect on what we've seen. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't read.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's Greenwood!
Well, less than the keeper.
Another example of hope.
Could move up a gear here. He's played him through.
Greenwood!
Still, they continue with the onslaughts.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Greenwood. He's on it.
Greenwood! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver. About as smooth as it gets. And there it is, the monkey off his back. Contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a prompt.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Liverpool grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Hoists it high. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Messi. Great challenge, time to perfection. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Dinks one in.
Tries a shot!
Outstanding save to keep that out.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
And it's been taken short. And the shot!
Oh, it's diehard defence, and the willingness to put his body on the line, very impressive.
Didi. Greenwood concedes a free kick for that. Sergio Ramos. Defenders on the back foot. Gets the better of his man.
Greenwood with a shot.
Luis Alberto. And that is it. The referee has seen it up. Liverpool, comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away.